to you.
From far and wide, all Canada, we stand on guard for thee. God keep honor, glorious and free.
Please be seated. Recently, Toronto is having a major event in the food industry, a good meetup of leaders in the Chinese food industry and Chinese cuisine is attending an international conference on the development of Chinese cuisine. The first stop for this group is Toronto. And then they will visit Ottawa, Montreal, Calgary, Banff, and Vancouver. Tonight, FCCC and CCICC host the welcome dinner at Starboard Buffet for the group. 最近可以说是多伦多饮食界的理想的盛事。有一帮朋友是从中国和世界各地来的，他们都是一些中餐业的领导人，他们非常荣幸能够请到他们来到多伦多，参加明天在多伦多举行的国际中餐业的发展论坛。然后呢，他们将会到渥太华。 Montreal, Calgary, 还有 Banff， 还有温哥华。今天晚上，加拿大中华饮食文化协会的 CCICC 在这个非常美好的地方天津国际美食设了欢迎晚宴，欢迎这些中餐业的精英的到来。首先，我们大家呢掌声欢迎这些中餐业的精英。So let's give a big round of applause to all the overseas visitors. Thank you. 现在首先我们有请加拿大中华饮食文化协会的会长，今晚大会的共同主席之一胡卫强先生致欢迎词。 Now we would like to invite Mr. Tony Wu, President of Federation of Chinese Cuisine of Canada and also the co-chair of tonight's event to open with the welcome remarks. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, President Yang Liu, our Honorable President Sophia Chen, all the delegates of the conference on development of the Chinese cuisine and all the three level government representatives and also all the honorable guests. Thank you for coming in. On behalf of the Federation of Chinese Cuisine of Canada and Canada-China Industrial and Commerce Council, I would like to welcome President Yang Liu of the World Association of Chinese Cuisine and all the delegates. Toronto is so proud to host this conference forum with all the delegates to reach out the who's and who in the international Chinese cuisine industry. These leaders are here to share their professional insight on the direction of the Chinese cuisine, not just in Canada, but at the international level. These are the leaders who can make a real difference in the cuisine culture and the business opportunity that come along with it. Let us all welcome them and wish them a rewarding time in this conference.
Honorable VIP, honorable guests from China, and all other honorable guests locally from Toronto, welcome to this welcome dinner for the Chinese delegates for this conference. 以上呢我就讲讲国语了 To save time, I'm going to say Mandarin only 今天的晚宴呢，很高兴，很荣幸，都是有我们这个加中工商联合会来协助办的。加中工商联合会呢，是在4月初成立的一个非贸易机构，是由一般的商界的朋友。我们的宗旨呢是推广和促进中加的贸易关系。我们想通过一些技术的交流和争取政府的支持，希望可以促进 加拿大和中国之间的贸易和投资，我们希望可以推进这个贸易关系，来推进这个加拿大的经济发展。